Yeah, well, go on social media world. You don't know your boy Basie. And right now, I just wanted the opportunity for thank everybody, thank you, the people who support Basie. You know what I mean? But there, reflect on 2016, all the things that I've achieved. And you know, I just said, boy, I couldn't really do it without the people out there who support Basie. You know what I mean? As I look back on the year, I said, boy, last year this time, I set some goals of what I would want to achieve for 2016, and I can safely say that we achieved everything that we set out to achieve and more. You know what I mean? I wanted to release my reggae single, Eye for an Eye, in the first quarter of this year, and I did that in February. I wanted to have my EP out within the first quarter, and the Better Must Come EP came out. I said I wanted to tour it in May, April, May. And I definitely went to Europe and toured that EP. And you wanted to do some party records for the summer. So the first one was with a girl called Lorna. Shout out the Panamanian crew, the whole of Panama, the whole of Latin America, giving Basie some love. And we did that record called Love You, which did well for me and for her over there. And then of course, Mama showed them the dancing thing, so you don't know, we went into Bounce and Galang, Shady Squad, shout out Shady Squad, Icon, the whole of the dance hall fraternity. You know what I mean? So, and then after that, now we went on to tour again in October to Italy and tour the EP again. So I give thanks, you know, and those are the things that I set out that I wanted to do. In addition, I wanted to launch my website, and it's up now, basiemusic.com. I wanted to launch a Basie Vivo page, and that page is up now. And I wanted to put out some merchandise, and of course, we have the Straight Outta Portmore t-shirt selling now. So, you know, it just shows yourself if you can just put your mind to something and set your goal and work towards it, you can achieve it. So, again, I say respect to everybody out there that's supporting Basie. And those are the things that we wanted to do, but in addition, we got like the number one record in Germany, you know what I mean? Shout out Trisha, D-Buzz, Hard to Death. And that was a big thing for me, you know what I mean? Also the record Love You, which I did with Lorna, it was nominated for quite a number of awards in Panama. So it really showing me, say, boy, you know, we all do the work and it paying off, you know what I mean? So I just want everybody to know, say, look out for greater things in 2017. We're gonna always keep it unpredictable. We're gonna always come up with fresh stuff. And just join the movement. We are carrying the music to the world, and we are carrying the Jamaican flag anywhere we go, and carry the dancehall flag anywhere we go. So big up everyone that's supporting Basie, and you don't know, join the movement if you're not part of it already. Subscribe to the page, tell a friend about the music, and big up Portmore, my hometown, big up Jamaica, and you don't know, dancehall music. And of course, big up T.O.K, Flex Alex Craigie T. You don't know, but now my brother, and nothing that Basie do could be possible without the TOK Foundation. So, you don't know. Mad move. 2017, y'all. Bomb rush.